Man, what a beautiful day. You ever dance with the devil in the pale sunlight? I met her in the yard like, what up, honey? Nothing, huh? In the cut like a dust bunny. Why the long face looking at me sideways? About as bewildered as a puppy with the primates. Funny, well listen here a minute, Miss Jezebel. I ain't only taking a chance for head or tail. Nah, your light caught the cornea of my eye from the corner. With you in the core and the coincide. Pardon, but your golden hair's part in the shade. Starving wolves watch from the gray. I'm a marksman by trade. The sharks smell blood and you looking left lonely. Cronies that accompanied you went to get they homies. Phonies, me, I'm holding off the rye. Milk bar marauder, holding up the sky. But why so still on a sunny summer afternoon? Full length gown, looking like a casket on the move. I see you ate that frozen apple juice with a plastic spoon. That's my fave too, if I get a chance to snatch a few. What happened to you in a place like this? After dark's when the shark's great white kiss. You're new here, I can tell, don't be timid. Got a yak for the goons if they moving over limit. See you smiling, splendid. I know it's hard, but just cause you jawed up don't mean you need to keep your jaw shut. But no rush, you must not trust heads. Though you ain't got up and left, guess this a success. Expected much less, assumed an attitude. But you ain't said a single word and I ain't mad at you. Cause an aura holds more weight than oral. And I'm well versed with vibes and the ways of the immortal. Yup, plural portals, a freckle in a iris. My sense, it's her own heckler in hiding. Eyelids twitch, pumping Morse code of the soul. Searching for a way out, the torso of this awful hole. The same play the game, what a fucking joke. Bunch of talking heads, mirror gazing, sucking smoke. Red eyes, firing looks, no time for combat. Caught in a mind trap from first eye contact. Had to probe something about them bold earthly orbs. Alienated, dirt green as a merchant's core. Asked if she knew how beautiful she was, but just looked at me funny like I was unusually abrupt. What, lovely? Was it something I said or done? Replayed the tape in my head, overwrite or let it run. Meanwhile, she gazed up, lost in the clouds. I looked down, gave up, thoughts tossing around. In come the white suits back to save the day. Fear of getting made to stay, clear paved the way. Shit, even the schizos caught on to that reality. Honestly, honesty's a foul way out this fallacy. The headmistress sent a scowl from a distance. Curtailed alpha males, hidden howled at the henchmen. Proud on the prowl, about to pounce on her pension. Growled in my direction like I mounted a possession. Without an ounce of discretion, yoked up Goldilocks. Shit, white squalor folded arms, storm like I'm holding hostage. The jarred bell made a racket like a savage. And I yelled, bring the axe or a hatchet to Miss Ratchet. Called the staff an infection on the path to correction. Laughed at my jabs, passed off as passive aggression. The lab's antipsychotics, an active investment in my pores. Synapses like pause, passed as I prexa. Guards had a gas, it really wet the whistle. That I whistled at a chick who couldn't detect the signal. Said the bird's brain dead, still look lovely tied up. But she's fried off that substance, just sunny side up. Couldn't stand the leak in the mortician's kitchen. What you mean she can't speak? Body language insisted different. Could've swore I saw glimpses of recognition, but I'm just a symptom of the same reckless system. Losing touch like, damn Jezebel, what the hell? I just had a conversation with my fucking self. Well, my other self.